Cincinnati and say hello.
Ohio.
Good morning, Cincinnati and say hello.
Ohio.
One Cosby.
Live from West Swine, flowing still fly for these hop addicts. A crack at them serving folks with drug pallets. Orchestra courts predict tension, terror, fright, nervousness for even innocent onlookers. For no one safe within the sonic radius. Kiss the saying goodbye and accept and embrace the craziness. Both fled as if we all arrived boating. They got that body too as soon as one smuggled the dope in. Disguised as Grippo, double X powder. The soundtrack's about as bright as a sun shower. The lighter turn can make less like a scour. Now get up with everybody, welcome to the dying hour. Make it a moment of shit decadence. No need to wonder what minutes or seconds went. Be the cat rocking the sickest sweater at the party, standing next to Mr. Cosby, passing billion pops to everybody.
Grasshopper Juice Records presents Pyromancer, hosted by Juan Cosby, co-hosted by Magefist. 1660 AM.
What do you do with that Magefist?
7 FM HD2.
Let me tell you what you can do with that Magefist.
Radio artifact.
Versatile.
What up, what up? This is Pyromancer!
Hello, welcome back.
I am Juan Cosby.
I am Magefist.
Tonight's guest is Mike Hilinksi.
Hello.
Local but not just local, stand-up comedian and all around.
Also very ticklish.
Serious person. A seriously ticklish person.
I take silliness serious, alright? That's been serious.
So, as you can tell, tonight's going to be a great night. We'll get to it soon. You're listening to Pyromancer on Radio Artifact.
Your home for wild culture.
And spread throughout each and every individual's mouth. Not even south of the soil, and yet my blood has been boiled in freed of germs. Purified and gentrified with terms to accommodate worms as long as they come with holes. We need to know the other side and hope them doors will unfold. I think we know the other side and all the doors just a pole. Built with iron and heavy gossip to fit to a mold. To shape your ways for the moment like Han Solo or that polo logo, bro. Fight for the right to party, whether beastie or a go-go. Against the grain, I'm global, coyote, hyena, noble, misfit, strain, and mental, global, harmonious, like the soda. In a Michael, recycle the cycle. Let off the caliber, banging you deaf in the right lobe. And out the other, suffer puncture synonymous. With that of a dagger, sword, or a double-headed axe, that's how awful it is.
East Coast booger brains, climbs through styles like fire stew, sugar cane. Wine like it's noogie day, write a hit single, Kris Kringle up the cookie plate. Halfway to hell before relinquishing a super raid. I'm stupid, communicated mostly ancient argot. It translates into ways to help a stray escape absorbent. The cutty bunched and honeydew alone at the lab. Mixing the secrets to his grandmother's polonia mash. I'm underpaid, I'm overcast, I'm rusty nails, I'm broken glass. Some 3D letters for the dead up on the highway overpass. One of one, not a son of a gun. No flesh was flesh. No blood of his blood. Shoot a cut slow, homie. Rubber duck in a flood. Birdman, turn puppets in a bucket's chum. Turn a summer of love in the guppies under my thumb. Keep it gaudy. People call me, what the fuck have you done?
Yeah, that is the one on Reosborne with the one Aesop Rock.
Oh!
Sir, 19.
So we're going right into some Patterns of Chaos. Patterns of Chaos is the roommate of Mike Walensky, Solitics, Alex,
and Tom.
Let's try to enjoy this.
I owe you one by money!
Illuminate stages by designing to deny my own drive. It's basically suicide, right? So you decide if you want to sit in your corner pondering what could have been, collecting dust that you'll become. I decided what was best for me, seen the table set for me, seen the empty plates and started cooking up the recipe. My progression nothing less than manifest destiny. Your teeth are nothing left of me, only then can I rest in peace, especially with all these people standing next to me, each of them saying that they're willing to hold their breath for me. If this isn't meant for me, I'll get it in the next life, but something in my chest is telling me it's just right. Yo, free your body and your mind, right? Free your body and your mind, oh, free your body and your mind, hey, free your body and your mind. Listen, no, we're gonna free your body, free your mind, and free your body.
J-A-Y, all the letters of his name, couldn't suck at MCs, the shame is my game, and I'm playing well, playing for keeps, steady making people pray or fail, long as I'm competing, they play for second place for real, meanwhile, I'm creating distance, wasting time hating, I ain't trying to mess with them, rappers are lorem ipsum, a bunch of space fillers, fake killers, only one that stay real, stay hill away, to the day somebody come up in my way thinking I'm gon' stop, like I'm supposed to treat them as a roadblock, homie, you in what army, you couldn't harm me one iota. I step with blessings by Iola. I'm safeguarded by Kayla Harden. I'm armed with the thorns from the roses growing in her mama's garden. I climb through the holes that she punctured in the darkness. Couldn't find a space for me, so I carved my own compartment. Stayed to myself, quietly a cool as an artist. Head spun when they saw my brain had already started. If you keeping your head hard against all odds, say uh-huh, uh-huh. To the people walking tall, even with those scars, say uh-huh, uh-huh. To Cincinnati rising stars, hey, y'all know who you are, say uh-huh, uh-huh, uh-huh. It's our time. Yeah, yeah, yo, yo. This is grown kid rap, curious and full of optimism and experience, but honest and showing some early signs of wisdom. I get it in within my designated window, for they see my tins and drill them, replace them with cynicism. This God's this realism, make me dance to their rhythm, integrate me in their system, tell me that's truly living. They couldn't kill my vision, I'm still in need of convincing. Maybe I'm crazy, I live with it, I'm just made to be different. It seems I'm out of your mind, cause you would let somebody put constraints on your time, and you would let somebody put a shade on your shine, put a stop to your grind, change your mind and walk around like it was just fine. I believe in no crime. Nobody speaks of a peak till history reveals the point when you were done trying. I'ma go till I get mine. Call it immature if you want, but once it's said and done, I'm gonna be number one.
Free your body and your mind. Free your body and your mind. Free your body and your mind. We gotta free, free everybody. Free your body. Free your mind. Say free your body. Free your mind. Hey, free.
Free your body and your mind.
We're going worldwide. We're going worldwide. We're going worldwide. We're going worldwide. We're going worldwide.
G-Hill, aka Murder Face.
Murder, my
Murder Face. We'll get more into that nickname.
You ever heard of Metalocalypse?
We're up here drinking that Radio Artifact, Urban Artifact, Bewilder Fest.
Our weekly picture.
Oh, wow. So just so you know, we'll be changing the intro song soon in celebration of our second season that we'll be starting. And Dope Knife will be part of the new intro.
This is a memory hole.
That's right. That's right. I'm Juan Cosby. This is Magefist. You're listening to Pyromancer on Radio Artifact, 91.7 FM HD2 WBXU.
Your home for wild culture.
The winds are cold.
sting on my open face. Don't believe in no thing that controls my fate. I'm walking through a herd of pigeons in a coma state. It's like I'm locked up in a prison that I won't escape. So I think I'm about to f*** an eighth. I go and get my rolling papers, knowing that I'm so afraid I think about my old mistakes. Everyone around me is just moving at a slower pace. Grown to hate, lock them in my mind, now they're all erased. Wish I could be one of these people with the deep pockets, with a bunch of nice things and the neat objects. I think the streets watching, I see them judge like I need Cochrane. Don't wanna budge, so I keep boxing. See all these feelings exist, it's as real as it gets. I ain't even equipped to even really be dealing with. Don't know what to make of it, I'm scared to take all these relationships and make them disappear. Let's hear it. Cold, the chills in your soul. You can feel it in your bone for a little bit of gold. You can really let it go. Put them in a hole, and no one would ever know. And the chills in your soul. You can feel it in your bone for a little bit of gold. You can really let it go. Put them in a memory hole. What if it's me that's tripping? What if the reason that I keep a mission? Cause this mic is nothing but a mean addiction. What if it's me that's on the lead and I don't seem to listen? And I'm toxic and that's why I never see the friction. I know what truth is, so I don't need your 2 cents. I'd rather be reclusive than a brag or be a nuisance. So when I push away, it was persuading me to do this. It's nothing that specific, just a sway of what my mood is. I keep riding on, breathing through a firebomb. Search for the igniter, maybe write a song. When you make a bad decision, it's a given, life is long. Healing with time till you find out all your time is gone. While I'm on, I breathe and bleed. The only link, I know what I need. The soul to think, what's real, I don't know what to know to think. Memories in the hole, watch them slowly sink. Cold, and the chills in your soul. You can feel it in your bone for a little bit of gold. And you're gonna let it go. You can put them in a hole, ain't no one that ever know. And the chills in your soul. Feel it in your bone for a little bit of gold. You can wither, let it go. Put them in a memory hole.
I miss the good times, back when everything would rhyme. We used to see who get the loosest, and now there's all these excuses. Yeah, I miss the good times. I miss my old friends. There's memories I can't find. I wish that I could hold them. I miss the good times. I miss the good times. All we are is puppets, stomach upset in public. And I wanna say something, I don't like making assumptions. There's all this discussion, but no one's saying nothing. You must be mad at me, actually it's gravity casually weighing me down, a fast asleep casualty. I miss the good times, back when everything would rhyme. We used to see who get the loosest, and now there's all these excuses. Yeah, I miss the good times. I miss my old friends. There's memories I can't find. I wish that I could hold them. I miss the good times. I miss the good times. I'm not sure if they were good times. I miss the good times. I miss the good times.
Always have the brightest
night. I miss the good times.
Yeah.
don't know where I'm headed, so I just head straight. The feeling will come back around, all I gotta do is just wait.
That was Happy Tooth from up in Columbus, Ohio.
614.
The 614. Up next, we got Milo featuring Open Mike Eagle, True Men. Before I wrote my you're listening to Pyromancer on Radio Artifact. The necessity of virtue and gallivant as no pious G-Gazi. That sure was dumb of me. Nike gum soles sure are comfy. Oh God, there I go stunting. Goodwill Hunting or Goodwill Mitchell. That is Riley Lake. I pull out two blades and decapitate a smarmy snake. When I moved to L.A., my father gifted to me a broadsword. He said, use it in times of peril. My mentors are two dark moors with more direction than dartboards. We use our minds like pencils and we dress like spice merchants. Preaching black aesthetic gospel, Michael called it art rap, so you wouldn't find it hostile. Kenny Siegel freaks the SP rather well. We be zooming, we got that true nen. Kenny Siegel freaks the SP rather well. We be zooming, we got that true nen. I feel like Basha with this vest on. Scratch that, I feel like Ahsoka because my head's wrong. I don't drink Pepsi Cola because my teeth aren't strong. And I write rap songs for a living so I don't have health insurance. This machine runs off, put magic and endurance, concentrate. I'm conscious of the pain and choosing to giggle quietly. All my niggas are miserly. 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 That's true. Kenny Siegel freaks the SP rather well. We be zooming, he got that true nen. Kenny Siegel freaks the SP rather well. We be zooming, he got that true nen. It goes to the beat of a rhythm that you resurrect the Christian army to. I didn't rap on can cook cause I missed the barbecue. Listen, listen, guard your positions, defend your bar stool. If you live in the desert, pretend to carpool. I live in the desert except there's large pools. We're easily confused. Used to pledge allegiance to crews and now I'm reasonably amused. Every shade of blue is included in every storyline with highly rated footage of Tiger losing at Torrey Pines. My heart's in a quarry mine. I've decided to leave it with the vitamins needed. I shouldn't be excited to see it. That's kind of conceited. I see it. I could concede it. I specialize in pyrokinesis or whatever. That's the kind of drivel I would write you as a child. And now I'm in the straight shoes. Pick up a grapefruit and tell it I hate you. Your face cute, but your kiss is sour. I get my predictive power from this liquid hibiscus flower. Ow.
I'm trying to get the bounce back, I've been trying to get the bounce back. This is what it's like to lead a house for a grand plus of how you bring a house back. If I ain't got it, I can get it. No, it's running bass, pitching yay. Out the park, after dark, I can take you where the mound's at. What you doing? Keep it moving. Death to where you lounge at. Man, I need a fan just to walk through. Make them understand when I talk to. Nah, this ain't designer, but this should be a fine to be this fresh. No arrest, it's a lawsuit. No respect on my name, then you all do. Talking death to the game, bringing chalk through. Are you lame, but you broad cool? She can bag it up like a U-Haul. Riding in something with the roof off. Making sure the money stay too tall. Spending fire to acquire my desires. All you do is drag on like you RuPaul fool. Devin got the tunes, make you boo one move. I don't drink to be a hundred, but I do got proof. Off the chain in the booth, yeah, the dude got loose. I mean the dude got juice. I've been trying to get the bounce back. Get up, then we bounce back.
back. Trying to get the bounce back. Trying to get the bounce back. Trying to get the bounce back. Dub the bounce back.
That was Devin Burgess. Bounce back.
Bounce back. Off his new album, Trash.
This is Trash. You can catch him on a past episode. We had him on here about a month or so ago. In the meantime, listen to Chesky.
This won't last forever.
I'm Juan Cosby. This is Magefist. You're listening to Pyromancer on Radio Artifact, 91.7 FM HD2 WVXU.
Your home for wild culture.
Forever, promise I'll be back and better. Fallen 40 stories, only bled. Been trampled down and beaten, left for dead. Gambled and I lost, gambled and I won. Don't think that I would ever take those bets back, none. From the bottom of my heart, I believe in what we're doing. And don't care if it's unattainable, I'll still pursue it. Oh my God, I'm sorry for the sins that I was born with. But a life without a single sin is simply boring. Forgive me. Adolescent rage still swimming through my veins. Knew this world was unfair at an early age. Mother, I know they never paid you a proper wage. So thank you doubly for every sacrifice you made. If we reach the end of days or I ever lose my way, I'll follow crumbs back to you and we'll never stray. Loved ones found, loved ones lost. Just know that I will never forget any of them, none. They can lock me up for now, but the seeds were still sown. And when I make it out, I know that they'll be fully grown. Never gave a shit about a boss or president. If we want some real change, we need to make it with our friends. Back when I was 10, sang of the police. 20 years later, know exactly what that means. They made it a sin to believe in equality. Called the criminal to fight in solidarity. To stop me, they gon' have to bury me. Any minute now, I could be gone. What I know together is strong. Any minute now, I could be gone. Barely off it breathing, I'ma keep this swinging. Thank you, mother, for teaching us to embrace our differences. Taught me to believe that everyone is worth the same. They'll never take a side, I'll scream until I hit the grave. I could give a fuck about another ephemeral trend. I'll never waste a single word trying to please them. 1 minute we're here, next minute we're dead. It's all about how we will be remembered in the end. The end. Any minute now I could be gone. But I know together we're strong.
Wow.
Stress on the internet, with these internet blogs and the heaven sins. Get a lot of flack from the internet. Always was that kid with the bedrock. Take a minion from my neighbor, look to your right. Sunset and shade, it never left me. Night up with dust, please, busy investing. All of these questions into confession. Registered rats and neighbors, you know. No Mr. Feeney, it's on all this coast. Talking in circles to flow. Kissing with gates with the stone. Some people, some crazy, some leave again. Where? Others want to start a family in a metal tin. Hey. I would like to go to the back then. Oh. Kick your ears on the shelf when my tracks get. Ooh, nothing left for you. Wonder what to do. Feeling like a tool. Not up for discussion. Out of field, you bucking. Listen, life is tucking. Find you a new function. Function purpose. I don't think you have much love. How you do this? I'm in the middle, all top where the root is. And we shine no flat like Vegeta. And read that old school press, felt defeated. And why am I still a kid? Now I mind you. Had a girl's sperm. Miracle besides what I buy. Recognize living lies just to find to. Shane, yo, ties like consults in the mic's view. Cheers all around if you broken proud. Cheers all around if you got style. Cheers all around if you moving out. You love up and down. Carry it around. Cheers all 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 around. Yeah.
We got this. We got this. You know, keep something going. Keep it positive. You know what I mean? Gotta get them good vibes on.
Grandes.
Kind of depressing.
Get your good vibes.
Some good.
The Dayton, Ohio defector. And,
cheers all around.
Dude, cheers
the,
all around. Cheers all around.
93 heaven, baby. 93 heaven.
Mike Hilinksi with the area codes tonight.
614. Specialist.
We realized we were slacking on our area codes, so we decided to up the ante a little bit.
I've got one for every area code. He's got the fine 13. Oh, baby.
Ooh, smooth. All right, cool. So, as usual, my man Magefist here gets into the local upcoming hip-hop events. So with that, let's take it away.
Well, as you know, tonight and every Monday night at the Mockbee is Off the Block.
Off the Block. Mike Hilinski's roommate.
Off the Block,
since
Alex.
We were talking about solitics, you know.
Solitics.
That's every Monday at the Mockbee from 10 to 2. Tuesday, October 23rd at the Comet. Tribe is going to be there hosting an open mic for their residency.
Ooh, yeah.
Wednesday, October 24th, Vibe One. It's going to be down at Motor with special guest Faya.
Nice. Vibe One of Watusi Tribe.
Yes, sir. Friday, October 26th at Northside Yacht Club, we've got Mike Jones, Lantana,
who?
Mr. Dibs, and
who?
Sons of Silverton.
The Sons of Silverton.
Saturday, October 27th at Chameleon, we've got the Rap Karaoke Halloween Edition with Kill Bill.
Oh, Kill Bill. You know what? I'll say this here. We are going to...
Papaw Bill.
Papaw Bill. Kill Bill, a.k.a. Papaw Bill. At Chameleon, we will be debuting the new Counterfeit Money Machine music video that we shot right here at Radio Artifact. We'll be debuting that, premiering it at Kill Bill's Rap Karaoke. There was a $100 costume contest.
$100.
We're going to be in Chicago that night.
Oh, that's right. I won't even be here. So my boys will be premiering the video. I'll be elsewhere, apparently.
Hey, you know what? I'll be there.
Friday.
I'll be there. Let's
go. Oh, you're good. Go ahead. Friday, November 2nd at Urban Artifact, we've got the celebration of the one-year anniversary of Radio Artifact.
I know. We were supposed to play that, but we
have
the counterfeit.
Earlier in the night, though. That starts at like 8. So, come so check that dip. Out.
Bummed I couldn't be a part of it. You guys got to come out and support it.
Get you can leave there and head to Northside Tavern on the 2nd as well. See the Counterfeit Money Machine video release show.
Contentious.
That's right. We'll be releasing our spooky, scary video.
Spooky.
They might have
scary.
An announcement for you as well.
It's gory. Ooh, it's real gory.
A gender
there's
going to
be a
party.
Counterfeit Money Machine Raised by Wolves and Spoken Nerd out of Nashville at that.
As ooh. Well as Zella.
And Zella, yes. And lastly, here's Sunday, November 4th at Northside Yacht Club. We've got Kosha Dills, Eugenius, Off the Meat Rack,
Eugenius!
And Massive Nights.
Very nice. Good to see my boy Phil getting out there, doing his thing. Yeah. Wrecking things.
Keep busy. live a contentious life, have something.
So this music.
Tell people. What are you reading books out there? Stand up. Get up.
Mike Hilinksi, everyone.
Like get outside.
Perfect interlude
so,
for like an album.
I know.
Like between song interlude.
Fort Ancient Records needs to hire you. Yeah.
Put on suntan.
Yeah. You should do Fort
you
Ancient Airlines.
One of the flights. Yeah.
Yeah, one of the Fort Ancient Airlines.
We have the meats. I practiced this. I love doing announcements for things.
That's what he thought he was coming here to do. He thought he was announcing area codes. That's what he came here to do.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen!
So we'll be taking calls later. You can call in, tell us your area code. Mike Hilinksi can do an example of the area code.
I'll riff on it.
Okay, so speaking of events, good job, Magefist. Magefist with the events, everyone.
Thank you, sir.
So that'll be our spooky, scary segue into Mike Hilinksi's upcoming comedy events.
Oh, yeah. So we've got a lot of
what's coming up, man? What's going on in this local scene, my
man? Oh, boy. We got Bombs Away Comedy. We got some things going on at
Bombs
Go
Away?
Bananas. Yeah, let's go to... but we're going to Go Bananas first.
Okay, let's do that.
We're doing a little thing called Boo Ha Ha.
This is like a playoff of brouhaha.
Off of the brouhaha of
see, I'm linked into the underground, so yeah. I know about brouhaha.
of its known, of its history, of fun every summer. But we're going to Boo-ha-ha, which is at Go Bananas Comedy Club on October 31st.
On Halloween night.
And this is where dead comedians walk amongst us. And all your local favorites will be doing impressions of their favorite dead comics.
Okay, so yeah, so the deal is that
genius.
It'll be like comics performing stand-up routines as
their costumes as, will be dead comedians.
Are you guys familiar with Sublime with Rome? Because that wasn't always the band. Before that, it was a band just called Sublime
with Bradley Noel.
Right.
With
Bradley
Noel's. But that guy was done being in the band. So,
the guy was done being in the band. That's the way of putting it.
So consider this boo-ha-ha to be the comedy with Rome, and it'll just be your local favorite comedians.
Comedy
I know we got Andrew Rudin. We got a bunch of great
comedy
people.
Comedy with Rome.
Yeah, it's comedy with Rome. It's October 31st. At
boo-ha-ha.
Comedy
with Rome. How many different names can you rip off for your event?
I know it's an epidemic.
So wait, you said that someone is doing Mitch Hedberg though?
Yes. Bridget Denman is doing Mitch Hedberg.
Tell me about her.
Oh, Bridget Denman's one of my favorite locals. She just started. She's been here. She's been doing it for about under a year or so, and she's powerful. Powerful one-liners. You gotta have some fun. Get out to some fun shows. I also am a part of Bombs Away Comedy. And,
Bombs Away.
And
with Wayne?
Yeah, with Wayne. So there's the second and fourth Mondays are pretty much monopolized by comedy in two different venues at Listerman Brewing, the List at Listerman, that second and fourth Mondays, bunch of fun. And then there's also the Hub that's down there in the OTR in the sketch. In the,
right, the old Cincy by a Slice, right there next to Goodfellas.
Yeah, dive on in.
The Hub.
Yeah.
The Hub.
The Hub is on fire. It's a beautiful place. It's a bike zone. Get your bike fixed and get your giggle fixed. It's going to be great.
Everything gets fixed. Just go get fixed.
Yeah. Go get fixed at the Hub.
Go get y'all fixed at the Hub.
And there's November 17th also at Listerman Brewing, which is an event where it's all going to be local comics, regional favorites, people that are new. And there's no celebrities. Yeah. We didn't invite them. These are all locals that have been building and starting fires inside of the scene.
Oh, I thought that was like a cover-up. I thought you were like, there's not going to be celebrities there.
No.
I'm like, so there is going to be celebrities.
That was a verbal wink.
Right? Yeah, I was like, huh? So that's called the List, right?
Yeah, Dave Chappelle's there every time.
You should have said it like in Pig Latin or something.
That's just a weird thing in Ohio comedy where it's like, Dave Chappelle is always there. Oh, boy. Oh, God.
Remember, you know Dave Chappelle's from Ohio? You know Dave Chappelle's from Ohio?
Do you know who Sully told me that is white people?
Yeah, white people love to talk about Dave Chappelle's from Ohio.
But that's about it. I got Listerman. In all these Bombs Away events, there's a bunch of Saturday shows and stuff like that. Just like Bombs Away on Facebook, and we'll get some.
Yeah, if you get on Facebook, go to Bombs Away. You can check all that out. Also, speaking of social media,
at Tasper Emporium as well, the new investment over here on.
Very nice. Yeah, I know Bombs Away does some good stuff there too. I've been to a couple of your shows there, the Bombs Away stuff.
And not even to mention the Urban Artifact show that happens on second and fourth Sundays as well. Not even my show. Zach Schonkweiler, Luke Fagenbusch, Super Goofs. They're great.
Super Goofs.
Yeah. Keep. It's a rough time out there. Come and giggle. All right.
That was.
Just giggle.
That was like just dark somehow. It was like a dark clown.
Well.
Times are scary.
Listen. It rained today.
Come giggle a little bit.
People are canceling their Pokemon Go's because the weather's bad. I understand. I want
to. It goes from 90 degrees to 40 degrees. It's Cincinnati. What are you going to do?
Play some Johnny Cash right now. Is that what you're doing?
This probably is Johnny Cash sampled. I'm not really sure. Raphael Vigilantix. Yeah.
All lanes.
So speaking of, so you were talking about checking out Bombs Away on Facebook. Tell me more about your social media. Like, how can people find you on social media, my man?
My name is Mike Hilinksi, and I'm at mike.com_mike.com on Instagram and Facebook and everything you can find. My website is mike.com.org, but you got to spell out the D-O-T.
You were really prepared to explain all this.
Yeah, I mean, that's clearly the joke that I've had planned since my screen name on AOL Instant Messenger. Mike.com is always spelled out. It's very post. It's very ironic. So my website
sounds
is Mike.com.
Like, sounds like an acid trip.
Yeah. It it's like. Mike.com.org. And also, if you go to the Bad Advice Line, and you can give me a call anytime of during the day, and I will give you terrible advice for whatever you need. Are you wiping your butt right now? Oh, are you at your parents' house? Is your tire flat? I'll give you the worst solution.
Mike Hilinksi, Bad Advice Hotline.
Call him up.
Brought to you by CT Ohio.
There you go. What's the area code, CT Ohio?
I should give the number, the phone number. It's 937-977-1743.
Okay, Bad Advice Hotline.
Call. Anytime.
What is it? Say it again.
937-977-1743.
Bad Advice Hotline.
Bad Advice
Hotline. Call it up.
Call it up. Local Comics will
get
you
daily advice.
The worst advice.
Yeah.
Which is probably not as bad as if you had not called. I bet, like, if you don't call, you'll probably do something equally as stupid. So you might as well just call them.
Yeah, they might give you better advice than the choices you.
You know, it might be a serious thing, and one of them is like, "Oh, honey, let me help you."
Yeah, like horoscopes. People read horoscopes. That's our competition, and we're.
You guys are like the Uber to taxi cabs.
Yeah.
You guys are just taking it to the next level.
Yeah. Or like the bus to taxi cabs. Like
the bus to taxi cabs.
Yeah. Or. Like,
so you guys are city. You guys are paid by the city. You're basically like city transportation versus
paid money. What is this?
What
competing.
What is this thing?
We're trying to sell these psychic phone lines under the table. You know, we don't want to make money. We just want to give you just advice you can't take. Legally, actually. It's entertainment purposes only. It's for fun.
There should be some kind of disclaimer when people call, like before you give them advice.
Yeah. We're not responsible.
We
for
are not
actions.
Responsible for the actions. Of...
Any actions taken off of this advice, yeah.
We haven't crossed that line yet, and I'm pretty sure it's very soon.
Yeah. You guys are going to end up like...
Well, he turned.
In the news.
He told me to spit fire, so I drank gasoline and I lit my mouth.
I can see the headline now.
And there's the
man
end of my
lights
career.
Himself on fire because he called Bad Advice Hotline from local comic.
You give advice to a local rapper, and then they end up spitting fire, and you're the bad guy.
Yeah.
Because they literally did spit fire. Yeah, you probably are. I don't know. We need a lawyer, folks out there. If you're a lawyer. Contact me at _mike.com on every social device.
_mike.com?
Yes.
Fabulous. All right, well, we'll get into more with this crazy guy, Mike Hilinksi. Okay. For now, you're listening to Toph Super Loose on Pyromancer. This is on Radio Artifact.
Your home for wild culture.
super loose, but perfectly looped. Purple is juice, paired with a pair of old blue 3132s. Nerdy dude, not too wordy, till a dirty beat spun. QWERTY lead run, overclocked chips, off blockchain keys lost. Better off relief, scot-free, but it cost me. Used to skate, switch dance, to make papes from Kron. After not too long, the whole old crew's gone. The only people I saw were plugs, clients, and mom. I wound up crying alone, long nights of withdrawal, but I came out stronger, taller, and well-heeled. Toff eats flax and spelt meal, misspells real, smell shield, keeps deep hashed packets well-sealed. A real cordial guy with a funky Delphi. I hear he scores his highs from Oracle to Delphi. Won't take selfie, stealthy eyes, healthy lies, once a prize sentry. Spied intently, devised entry, the prize tempts me, but now I'm wiser mentally. No more red eyes or fried receptors, please. I need peace and time to squeeze art out of what's left of me. No lethargy.
Son got the Yameen plugged in. That mean that all that sidebar flying out your lip. Put a zipper on it on drug. I want the world fair. Some pretended to care, but really was fronting them. Tickles we plan to dispatch from the giddy. Wild lions in the town filled with geese and cats. Livelihood speaks, slap a gump for thinking this was simply raps. In and out, F your grid issues. The way that y'all displaying work is like stick up with cap pistol. This shit might work once, but Lord forbid the M4 come out the trunk of the M3 and buckshot your back while you run DMC. Dead man, courageous, stupid excellence on display in 4K fresh from editing the Netflix. Revolt while time rides alongside rhyme, letting none slide, try and test. Style yawn, buck at your book of snot box, make a mess. Inquiring minds are way too fucking nosy. Make them all walk the plank. Drown deep in the abyss where Davy Jones be. Make them all walk the plank. Inquiring minds are way too fucking nosy. Make them all walk the plank. Drown deep in the abyss where Davy Jones be. Make them all walk the plank. Flies nightmare, jotting notes in the cell. Too many pump, bad chemistry that won't sell. And run around like them, this shit don't carry smell. I'm trying to thrive on everything here, including Shell. Cook the abalone and the califon. Pronounced it for the rhyme's sake, I know I said it wrong. A little bit of butter in the brew, make a stew. Don't press too hard against opposition, they'll threaten to sue. But if you have to, make sure they never make counsel. My mystery and Velma could figure out words to the 5-6-9s in my jeans. By any means, I vocalize or transduce to them. Sick of them dreams. Get the spot as flammable as Granny Activator. We invited to fight. Why you trying to shake a hater? Break extremities and stuff them in refrigerators. Defeat their alligators. Inquiring minds are way too fucking nosy. Make them all walk the plank. Drown deep in the abyss where Davy Jones be. Make them all walk the plank. Inquiring minds are way too fucking nosy. Make them all walk the plank. Drown deep in the abyss where Davy Jones be. Make them all walk the plank.
Cynic black label, don't you forget it. Still deeper and more 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 and more.
They gonna learn sooner or later.
Yeah.
Can't keep a good man down. Your mother.
Baby, I'm dedicated, and I know you're patient. I know you understand, but I just hate to keep you waiting. Love is an understatement.
I underestimated all the time it took to make it work. I know it's complicated. I just know how labels change things. I don't like to put limits on myself because I got big dreams. I gotta do this for me, but I don't wanna lose you. Don't wanna hurt you, but don't wanna promise I'm your future. I'm very hard to be with. I'm sure that you're aware. Don't want you taking it personal if I can't be there. It's never been easy, and I respect your needs. Never expected all these blessings to just happen to me. I'm just grateful that we both opened our eyes this morning. When you're a butterfly, you don't realize that you're transforming. I wanna reach my full potential and I'm slowly growing. Just know I'm thankful for prudential care you always show me. All that time I was in a cocoon, just a flower that was waiting to bloom. Loving you was like the rain that I needed. I wanted to be free and I finally succeeded. It's a war between the heart and mind. It's a battle inside, a battle inside. When passion and emotion just start a fight. It's a battle inside, a battle inside. It's a battle. 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 Yeah, yeah. Kinda feels like I've been caving in. I can't get away from sin. I know the situation is wrong. So tell me why would I stay in it? Problems, I know I got them. Spend my whole life trying to find a way to solve them. Start dissolving them like I'm evolving. Then all of a sudden I hit rock bottom. Wanted to be your only one, but now that's impossible. I wanted to be your only one. I guess I gotta cut my losses though. I don't care too much about where I'm gonna go. Care too much about where I'm gonna stay. Doctor, doctor, fix me up so I can hit the road. I got nothing else to say. I wanna take my time, my time. You wanna take my mind, my mind. Put your hands in the air one time, one time. It's my mind, it's my life. It's a war between the heart and mind. It's a battle inside when passion and emotion just start a fight. It's a battle inside it's a battle.
Guess it's where the days go. Puzzle with the age old. Running with the same folks. Struggle when it stays cold. Son, I always find a way to get back in the game. No, it ain't so simple when you see it from the other side. Face it and you feel the echo of another time. Torn asunder what work, letting undivide. Married to the game, gotta play it cause I'm gonna die. Like you ain't knowing who you missing. Wishing for the energy instead of rolling with the mission. So look out for yourself unless you trying to make a difference. And don't ask a question if you already know you ain't gonna listen. Back to grapple with sanity and bite the apple. Ample opportunity to get sued over samples. And do what the sponsor wants so you get on a channel. But the hands ain't in the air when they come at you in a battle. And there's a reason for the action, but it's rooted in the type of thing it ain't a reason to be fooling with. Ain't always gotta mean I got into some soup. But we all done some things that exes ain't the coolest with.
That's right.
Ain't trying to quit it like it's too legit. I'm just trying to give it all I got till the
back. I ain't hating on you, I just noticed that. From a lost young man to an older cat. When keep it real, man, you really had to know the facts. Called out easily, all about decency, but might get out of order if you think that y'all beating me. Whatever type of mistake you might have made, to blow back, get under your skin like live grenades. We parade through the streets like we in a Big Easy. Time being in the studio if y'all need me. It's time for work, there's a time for war. It's time to fight for market share like it was mine before. I've been prepared for the longest, getting opportunities for songs with MCs I listen to and got along with. On mission, might be misdirected, but I run it like we shooting epic movies and we do it on a budget. There's a reason for the action, but it's rooted in the type of thing it ain't a reason to be fooling with. Ain't always gotta mean I got into some stupid shit, but we all done some things that exes ain't the coolest with.
That's right.
Ain't trying to quit it like it's too legit. I'm just trying to give it all I got till the song ends. Who's against the mission runner with the wrong friends? Thinking short term, start looking for the long trends.
Was our Nashville homie Aldi.
Aldi and E.T.
And we have Mike Hilinksi here, comic Mike Hilinksi. We were talking off air about how we like to talk about Flat Earth Society. If you listen to Pyromancer, you know we like to talk about Flat Earth a lot. But he was telling us that he has some feelings about other scientific theories. Other theories in general.
I in no way associate with the Flat Earthers, by the way. But I will say this. What if gravity isn't real and they just say that it is to keep us here, you know?
Like if we, like we're brainwashed?
Yeah, like the power of the human mind. We all agree gravity's real and we're stuck here, you know, eating Domino's pizza or whatever for the rest of our lives.
We could be eating Domino's pizza on Saturn.
Right.
Or Pluto.
Yeah, we can breathe. Exactly. We can breathe in outer space. That's something that the public should know. We can jump and get out to outer space.
Do it right now. You ready?
Well, there's a roof and
it's really cold out.
I'm kind of tired. It's really cold. It's been a long day.
Yeah.
But otherwise I would.
Yeah, I don't know if there's any food up there. Like, let's.
Yeah, we'll just bring down it. But overpopulation, that's a huge problem. There's going to be some point in human history when there's so many people on Earth that people will be the new ground. And who's going to be walking on top of us? Those one percenters, you know? Those point oh whatever the percenters. Just walking on top of us, spilling their Parmesan cheese crumbs and their red pepper flakes all on top of us 99 percenters. What if your eyelashes were teeth, you know? What if your eyelashes were teeth? Like, if eyelashes were teeth, the whole world would go blind. The whole world would be blind if our eyelashes were teeth. We all would have eaten our eyeballs by now. You know, hey, am I Gandhi? No, I'm not Gandhi. I'm Mick Litzkinski. I'm Mike Hilinksi. I'm good. Do you guys think if the terrorists win, everything would be okay?
I'd live under, like, empirical rule.
I'm just throwing it out there. No one's saying it. Hey, what if... What if the terrorists win and everything goes okay?
Yeah, like, what if it's, like, a better life?
Yeah.
What if, the terrorists win and they're like, you all get health care, and we're like, wait, what?
Once they win, they're, like, super chill.
Yeah.
Like, oh, they're like, cool, what up, cool.
So, we finally won.
So we finally got rid of those people.
Now I can tell you what we're
about. Yeah, it's all freaking... Have you guys ever thought America?
You probably haven't even ever thought America.
You ever think that there's like a bunch more Spider-Mans than you know about? Yes, there are.
Did you know this? Every 38 seconds, another Spider-Man movie comes out.
No, I didn't actually. That's a well.
The numbers are astounding.
38 seconds. 6, 5, 4. New Spider-Man.
That's right.
I had another new theory about. You know that like. I'm sorry. People who work in food service, they're not trying to screw you over. Like, they're just in charge of the portions and stuff. Like, there's no threat about that. I want to get that part out there. And if you leave your wallet at the table, give them $5. If you leave your wallet at the table, give them $5. Give me like the $5 that are inside of that wallet. That's what I'm trying to go for. I'm trying to get to this peaceful, like, unison. Have you ever seen someone who has that ponytail on their head, and then they walk, and it swings like a pendulum? More of that. I want more of that. I think that's...
Like Jean-Claude Van Damme or something? No, not Jean-Claude, like Steven Seagal? Like...
Ooh, yeah. Have you ever thought that society is just one big sausage? You know? You guys ever thought about that part?
Well, how else would you describe it?
Like, it's definitely sausage. It's just one big, and then people who are really into sausage.
Like flat earth sausage patty.
Yeah. Oh.
Links, flat earth sausage patty.
Links versus patties. Yeah, I'm a Links guy when it comes to the flat earth.
My hero to here first. Michael Hilinksi, a Links guy.
I'm a Links guy.
It's a vacuum. Yeah.
So you know what? Unfollow me, flat earth. I'm more of a round earth kind of guy.
I'm more of a gravity kind of guy. Vaccinate your children kind of guy.
Yeah. I won't have children. I keep having, you know, love with men. They don't reproduce.
Oh, they told you?
Yeah.
They told you that you guys can't get pregnant?
Yeah. I keep going on the...
I knew you guys were going to the doctor to see why you guys were having problems with it.
In his eyes.
I was wondering.
Hurting.
I didn't want to ruin it, spoil it for you guys, but...
His eyes hurt so much, and I'm trying to give birth to his third eye.
Would that have teeth, too?
Ooh. Is it... Yeah, and is it a male? Is it a female? No, it's not binary, you know? It's
non-binary.
Just, yeah. It's the fourth dimension. There's no... I think it's...
Mike Hilinksi, everyone.
Point is, I'm a genius. And I'm taller than most cars. And I'm stronger than most brands of tape. I'm the third 21 pilot, y'all.
Wait, 21 pilots with Rome?
Yeah, I'm 21 pilots with Rome. I'm gonna marry that drummer, and then we'll need some new pilots. No one ever thought about that.
No one did.
And they shouldn't.
How many pilots does it take to be a band?
To make
such sausage earth.
I'm a real 21 pilots guy.
How many pilots does it take to conquer flat earth?
Yeah. Oh, when are they gonna come out with the album that's called like the Black Box? Oh.
Explain.
Unrecord this, because Planes, they have the Black Box, and it's like, oh, this is the last of it. It's gonna be their last album. 21 pilots, at me. 21 pilots, are you out there? Okay, my phone didn't go off, so I...
It's not live, so, yeah. But if it was live, I'm sure they would have hit you up.
Yeah, in a week from now, they're going to be blowing me up. Hey, Arthur, I forget their names.
Oh, yeah, I don't know those guys' names. Couldn't tell you. Well, it's been a pleasure having you, man. Stick around for the rest of the show.
Shout out to Bewilderfest.
Bewilderfest beer in the house.
Urban Artifact.
Inspiring everything you're hearing tonight. We're rock and rolling here. This is a track from Sadistic and Henry Osborne.
My first kill.
You listen to Pyromancer on Radio Artifact.
Sentimental sediments exempt. Everything that's said is being held in contempt. Better off conveying messages on old film. Pandemonium inherited is my ill. Do with it what you will.
Yeah, they don't listen to my dreams, so I'ma kill them in their sleep and leave the victims in a heap. Yeah. Yeah, they don't listen to my dreams, so I'ma kill them in their sleep and leave them victims.
I took my first kill. Those that hold me close and dear to them are almost like my children, cause I owe them everything beneath the ceiling. Stars are space amongst it, leaving room for more to be born. Ordinary, orbiting and flickering to feeling. The extraordinary thing about the human race is nobody has won but been running ever since the gun. Ribbon and waiting them patiently, but nowhere inside is them, so spectators begin to twiddle every thumb. Everyone. And hence this becomes the invention of gossip and lore. Tall tales adding on to a story till it is something more.
True.
Media day in the galaxy closes in as we lose touch with gravity, become vertigo as we spin. This common sense not far-fetched in any way, just a glimpse of a baby's first breath all the way to its grave. Slave. A game of life played by characters from the dirt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. It's worse than winning a purse. Sentimental sediments exempt. Everything that's said is being held in contempt. Better off conveying messages on old film. Pandemonium inherited is my ill. Do with it what you will.
Yeah, they don't listen to my dreams, so I'ma kill them in their sleep and leave the victims in a heap. Yeah. Yeah, they don't listen to my dreams, so I'ma kill them in their sleep and leave them victims.
I took my first kill.
Seattle days, adult and dazed. Always great, no way out of the maze. Oh wait, how did it taste? The medicine that you forced in my throat, I choked, broke like porcelain. Oh, they poke needles into sore skin and space out, chase down endorphins. All their teeth look like some herringbone. Skin so transparent I could see into the varicose. I had for days no clientele lately. Still finding ways to drive myself crazy. Crazy like the gods, crazy like a mob, crazy like a fox, crazy from mania placed into my palm. Yup. So I refrain, no I refrains. Just Irish whiskey in my icy veins. A black heart in an ivory frame is what I became. That spark lights the flame, bang.
Sentimental sediments exempt. Everything that's said is being held in contempt. Better off conveying messages on old film. Pandemonium inherited is my ill. Do with it what you will.
Yeah, they don't listen to my dreams, so I'ma kill them in their sleep and leave the victims in a heap. Yeah. Yeah, they don't listen to my dreams, so I'ma kill them in their sleep and leave them victims.
I took my first kill.
I can't shake this feeling. It's like when I go to sleep, I might wake up and it's all gonna be gone. I wish I could really stop focusing. I should stop counting the likes and the hope they bring. In real life, I got bills to pay. The fact that I do leaves me amazed. I live every day gearing up a stick. The way to tip for my folks up in condition. I can name you every moving truck company that existed from 86 to 93. I have no memories of climbing trees. The fear of falling that led me to rhyming things. Paranoid and insecure. Not a fear of less, but a fear of more. Thousands of tiny bubbles bursting. They give water, but not enough for the thirsty. The glass is half empty once again. My life's a reservoir that I must defend. Whoever said that this was easy? You can't maintain a lifestyle by freezing. In place, in space, or in haste. Your face, your taste, and your taste must grow. To one day and smash and grab. Thoughts of a man with a plan that I'm glad to have. Don't attack us.
Don't know why I'm always scared. Scared of this plan and I'm aware.
You can't have what's mine. It's what I'm approved of the time.
I don't know why I just can't rest. Good times so good that they just confess.
Don't attack us. Create a backup.
Don't know why I'm always scared. Scared of this plan and I'm aware.
You can't have what's mine. It's what I'm approved of the time.
So good that they just confess.
Don't attack us.
feel about that. I feel shit without a within reason. Scared of the dog, you think you can dance pixies in, cause the shit's creepy. It's on a pretend to get sleepy. You should try it, the shit's easy. A handstand atop a wealth mountain. Tumble down to a foundation of self-doubt in. The level of bravery gets low. The devil's cocaine in the disco. And if you walk on peppers, you feel pain when you tiptoe. Blame whoever, I never ran except twice though. I find police frightening, I'm not driving the grease lightning. Scared of most Republicans speech writing. This country's hella racist, doesn't seem to be ever changing. Doesn't matter how much I meditated, I find it utterly devastating. My house is ugly, it's leather faces. My buddies have better places, marching it back up. Then I have nightmares of parallel parking in Mack truck. Loud teenagers know the art of the act up. They fall and they crack up, but I'm left out the loop like damn.
Attack us, create a backup.
Don't know why I'm always scared. Scared of this plan and I'm aware.
You can't have this mind. It's what I've been through all the time.
Don't know why I just can't rest. The time's so good that they just confess.
Don't attack us, create a backup.
Don't know why I'm always scared. Scared of this plan and I'm aware.
You can't have this mind.
That was Uncommon NASA with Mike Eagle, Extra Lives.
He's up in Brooklyn, New York.
I'm going to go back to back with some open mic Eagle. This one's with Factor Chandelier.
I love this song.
This one's got, it got really cold today, and this is like one of my favorite cold weather songs to jam out to in my car.
Yeah. Drive real fast.
This cadaver was quite old. Body temperature stone cold. Shoulders the right hue, fingers and toes are a light blue. The elbows are not locked, but I can tell it's been a while since the heart stopped. No sound here except one, but that's a little fluid in the left lung. The eyes look alive still, mouth is relaxed like she died still. Calling for a moment as I reach down, it seems she's released bowels. Say it's too late if you wait for the blue face, face to face like the two snakes on the cover of a book. Between us there's other books, so let's take another look. All the books say it's too late if you wait for the blue face, face to face like the two snakes on the cover of a book. Between us there's other books, so let's take another look. His brain's damaged and needs more oxygen. I can tell you with a kid new parts, but it starts with a promise that you won't go gossiping. Activities maintained with new drugs, but new brains don't warm up blue blood. Lanes reduces, time passes. Men in black hats and dark eyeglasses prove that electric shock can start motors. Maybe other things that stop can start over. Maybe there's some things to learn from dark cold words. Maybe there's some folks who've seen when she's gone. Maybe people study what they're not supposed to. Once everybody is asleep until dawn. Getting a little ahead of myself here. We need to establish some ground rules, you know what I mean? All the books say it's too late if you wait for the blue face, face to face like the two snakes on the cover of the book. But between us there's other books, so let's take another look. All the books say it's too late if you wait for the blue face, face to face like the two snakes on the cover of the book. But between us there's other books, so let's take another look. If you just want things like they used to be, with no transplants and no scars, just look up at those stars. All that light happened eons ago, and somehow knows where you are. And there are those every blue star light under buildings not at all far. Up close as bowels are clear, there is no far and no near. No hello or goodbye, everything dead is alive. Thank you.
good jam. So I want to thank Mike Hilinksi for coming out.
I want to thank you.
It's been a good time. As you know by the music, this is the last song because this is always the last song because this is Dope Knife Dynasty.
Dope Knife, cut it off. At _mike.com on Instagram, Bad Advice Line, what up, y'all?
The CIA, the DOD, the NSA, the GOP, they can suck my d- hope they all get fleas, dope. The God MC, there could only be one. You need run, cut a rapper's head off and leave him. Absorb the power, of course they sour. They see the beast done, I'm a fat rap nut. You ain't even pre- See son, you never seen sun when you're buried beneath dung. If you skirt of my speech, never heard the streets that I be from. Watch me murder a beat when I heard MCs and release them. They disperse in the street for emergency to come treat them. My childhood was shaped by West Africa massacre. Nowadays it pays if you're less than half as spectacular. For cameras, rappers are suck faster than Dracula. I rap until day that my face is packed with a catheter. I am Durantula, dribbling in the clutch. Murk your favorite rapper way before I finish the Dutch. Turn to dust, killer deluxe, but I'm sick of styling, so I can't even spare a f- if you would give my album. One mic, two mic, three mics, four mic. Says everybody now, give a shit about you. I don't f- around. Turn the music up, let my people hear the sound. One mic, two mic, three mics, four mic. Says everybody bow. I don't give a shit about you. I don't f- around. Just a f- ring, let a nigga wear the crown. I wear my sunglasses at night.
Yeah, that's because you're a f-
what I say from my jaws, what they can't wait to deplore. Same heads of state that went and set my generation to war. Politicians are all spineless salamanders. Obama killed way more kids than Adam Lanza. Mama told me I'll be the boss like Tony Danza. More of a George Costanza to put you on my swagger. I'd rather slave away to think of something to say. So when it comes to putting words together, dog, I'm a lap rat. With that, I still love my son if he's gay, but I kick him out the motherfucker house if he raps whack. One mic, two mics, three mics, four mic. Knife says everybody now, give a shit about you. I don't f*** around. Turn the music up, let my people hear the sound. One mic, two mics, three mics, four mic. Knife says everybody bow. I don't give a shit about you. I don't f*** around. Kiss the f***ing ring, let a n*** wear the crown. These f***ers are shooting everything up. Everybody down. You can't even go to movies no more.
What the f***?
Dope. Cause when it all ends, and the missiles start to fly, there's only gonna be two things left.
What's that?
Cockroaches and knife.
Dope sandwich. Word. Dope sandwich. Put this in your mouth. Dope sandwich.